mislim da mi nemamo ni jednu ovakvu zgradu u Beogradu barem, da je na ovom nivou.
Ono što se dešavalo i što se još uvijek dešava ovdje u proteklih 10 dana, pretpostavljam i duže jer sam ja ovdje 10 dana, je to da ovaj prostor pokušava da se očisti od tih tona džubreta koji se unutra nalazi.
When I came here first time three months ago, it was like the impression, oh, it's so nicely withered, this building, and all you see the layers of what had been in and the former sort of how it'd been used, and the history said, oh, it's already finished, what can you do in there? So I said, okay, if you want to do something, it has to be quite sort of strong or sort of massive in a way in order to play against this house.
I guess here what struck me is like how it seemed somebody just walked out for lunch and never came back.
S obzirom da ja radim veliki format, često se desi da i pored toga što uradim veliki format u velikom prostoru, pojede se taj format i postane mali. Zbog toga mi je bila velika strepnja u vezi prostora, ali mislim da je profunkcionisao u odnosu na samu kupolu i na samu salu ova slika. Slika je rađena, bila je već pri kraju kada je Branko Dimitrijević i Mika Hanula kad su me pozvali, oni su znali za ovaj rad i oni su me pozvali sa već gotovo završenim radom. Tako da smo se uklapali prostorija.
All the birds here in these piles are actual lost pigeons from pigeon fencers around Ghent, and they have these racing birds which they send on a race, and they often don't come back, which is a part of this sport. Phone number, normally in Ghent you would call this number, you would hear a conversation between me and a fancier, but now you can listen to it from this phone. We talk about basically the economy of like where the birds go and how do you define the value of a pigeon. The other one is a portrait of a group of poker players that live in Bangkok. They gamble professionally and they do it online. There's maybe 100 or 200 poker players in Bangkok, but then this group of friends was quite tight, and especially I followed their kind of inner rules and how they operate, how their social life operates. And it's pretty much based on the rules of poker.
Ove iza mene se zove, izvini mama što nisam izbacio džubre. A osim toga ima dole taj protipožarni aparat od betona koji sam ja predložio pre nego što je taj nedostatak požarnih aparata uticao na dalje dešavanja i gdje je čak u jednom momentu došlo u opasnost uopšte otvaranje ovog salona.
The idea was to have this construction build, this metal construction, then use the furniture which are really abundant in this house, like there are like perhaps 40 more rooms where you can find stuff. And these furniture, it's like from 100 years of history or design history. It's some pieces which are probably from before the war and from the 20s, and stuff which is more recent and like 80s and 90s. So, and this sort of, it was the idea to sort of use the material found here which tell a story and bring them in a new sort of dynamize them in a way. So it's like and creating an image which should be strong and fitting for the space.